Tulsa Police share this video that they say shows a couple of guys and a woman stealing $115,000 in tools from a store. Happened just last week near 31st and Highway 169. After it happened, officers say two of them were spotted at a gas station nearby with the store's owner's credit card. If you recognize these are great pictures, by the way, so please take a look at your screen. If you recognize these guys, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers right away.